Hello, welcome to A Curtis Fun Fact. Today we're going to be talking about quail. Gambale's quail. You've seen them if you lived in the desert. They're these cute little birds with these little things on top of their heads, and they run around and they make really pretty sounds. Those are quail. They're natives to the hot Sonoran deserts, including the Sonoran, Mojave, and Chihuahuan deserts. Both sexes have the comma-shaped feather topknot, okay? They primarily move around by walking and zipping around the undergrowth. Their flight is short and explosive, ending with a glide to the ground. They scratch for food, eating grasses and cactus fruit and sometimes insects. That sounds delicious to me. Their food provides nutrition and moisture. That allows them to survive the harsh desert environments because it's really dry and it's really hot, but they do really well. Gambale quails are monogamous. That means they have one partner their whole lives. The female lays 10 to 12 eggs. Woo! That's a lot of eggs. They scrape them in the ground and then conceal the vegetation because they're good mamas. After 21 to 23 days, the precocled chicks hatch. The chicks leave the nest and feed themselves within hours of hatching. They're so smart. It's amazing. Quails, I love you. Now you know a little bit more about those things when you see them running across the ground. So, bye.